October 25th, 2016 is 10:46 a.m. I'm out here looking at the used to be sky. Looking at all the toxic stuff up there. Look at that one up there. I don't know if you can see it on the viewfinder. There's one of them shiny things with wings and a tail. And there's nothing come out the back of it. What in the world is keeping that thing in the air up there like that? I mean, my goodness. I thought they had to have a white line coming out the back for exhaust or something. That one doesn't have that. How come? What's going on here? Oh, my goodness. Yeah. What's going on here? I believe what's going on here, and I'm pretty certain I'm completely truthful and right. You're stupid. You're ignorant. You're stupid. Okay, ignorance is a lack of knowledge of something. It's not a name calling, it's a fact, okay? And the vast majority of people on the planet are ignorant. It just happens to be in the United States, formerly of America. You are stupid because there's enough evidence out there and people trying to tell you. But then you'll say that's all normal right there. Well, it's normal because it's normal to you because that's all you've seen your entire lifetime. Now, look, there's another one of those things up there. I can't see if it's on the viewfinder. I've got the camera in the general area. Wow, that thing's going fast across the sky. The used-to-be sky. I'm sorry. I gotta get my terms right now. The used-to-be sky. There's something up there. There's nothing coming out the back, and it's way up there. It's way up there. It's not as high as those spray bastards, but it's way up there, and there's nothing coming out the back end of it. Stupid. You are stupid. And I am calling you a name because ignorant is not knowing, not having the knowledge to know. But the knowledge has been out there for decades. And for over 19 years, I've been trying to tell people. There's one. See, now right there's what I'm talking about now. There is what I call a spray bastard. You see the white line coming out the back of that flying thing up there? You know, that's a spray bastard. He's creating those chemical clouds that you stupid people want to argue with. It's for global warming. You know, it's global warming. If I had a rubber mallet, because I wouldn't want to really seriously hurt you, I'd hit you upside your damn head and maybe knock some sense into you. Doubt that would help because so many of you are so far stupid. That's not normal, folks. Those are chemical clouds. They're not clouds. That is no longer a sky. It's what used to be sky. The used to be sky is covered with filth, chemicals. And on my other videos where I cuss and swear because I do feel so strongly about this, yet, you know, there's just so many of you stupid out there that it makes no difference. It doesn't. You're going to die. I don't give a crap about that. You're going to die. You know, I've been right on a lot of things, and I get to see, you know, one of those things like if someone does screws you over or something and said, well, it'll come back to you. Well, I've been fortunate enough to see that a few times, so I'm not bragging about it. I'm just stating a fact. And I'm pretty certain that I'll see a bunch of you choking and coughing up blood and your little babies and everything else, and you'll get some more injections. You used to do 10 injections your entire adulthood up until a teenager. 10. Now, how many do as a child get in the first year or two of its life? But you're stupid. So the knowledge is out there. You're not ignorant. You're stupid. Because, you know, you could have learned all that stuff. This is not normal. It's poisoning you and your families. It's poisoning me. That's why I'm so pissed. But no swearing. You're too stupid to understand what I'm trying to do. So there you go.